Hi, I'm Emmy. Today I'm sharing a poem by Robert Louis Stevenson called At the Seaside in honor of International Poetry Month. Pick up a poem to put in your pocket at your local library branch. When I was down beside the sea, a wooden spade they gave to me to dig the sandy shore. My holes were empty like a cup, and every hole the sea came up till it could come no more.